I really hope I don't get ranger boots. I'd hate that.
I would hate for that to happen.
I'll drop them.
Oh, what is that? That didn't exist. Get it out of here.
Yeah.
It didn't frickin' exist.
Sure didn't.
Disgusting.
Yeah, I need two. I need two of these things.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Wow, I own two now. Thank you.
Do you want the left half? Is that what you want?
Yeah.
One in 3,900.
It's less rare than this thing?
Yeah, the spear is the rarest.
I'm fucking pissed. I'm actually pissed.
Look, I'll be honest, buy release has been pretty wild recently. I've been doing a lot of stuff off camera, and before we get to anything, there's something I want to talk to you about that means a lot to me. The holidays are coming up, it's getting colder, people want to bundle up, they want to, you know, grow their hair out. That's fine, grow your hair out. But not all of it. I don't care if you live in an igloo in Alaska, you need to shave your balls. You see this here? You know what this means? This means I know what I'm doing. This thing to me is kind of a miracle worker. My balls are smelling good. They're feeling good, baby. Kind of what the holidays are all about if you think about it. Manscaped just came out with the performance package. Lawnmower 3.0. Crop preserver and reviver. Got the weed whacker for the nose. Shears 2.0 for your nails. They're hooking everything up in this package. You're gonna be a male model on the cover of GQ by the end of this. If you get the performance package, you get two free gifts. So head to manscaped.com. Use promo code J1MMY. Free international shipping and your two gifts. Big thanks to Manscaped for sponsoring today's video.
You guys act like you haven't seen a pink menace strolling around in a basement with a dagger in his hand before. Grow up. June 21st, 2006. Quest 107, Death to the Dorgashun. It is good to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get after it. I'm excited to knock this out, because afterwards I can use a Dorgashun crossbow. It's gonna make my life a lot easier when it comes to training range, and I need to get that bad boy to 70. It's been about 30 quests since this storyline last appeared, so I'll refresh you guys real quick. The Duke asked us to investigate down here, and we discovered that there's actually a goblin tribe called the Dorgashun down here. They're not the idiots like across the river. They're actually intelligent. They've got a whole city down here, and we're trying to improve relations with them. We also got the Duke's assistant Sigmund fired because he was trying to start a literal fucking war because he just hates goblins. At the end of the quest, he was talking to himself, laughing diabolically outside the door, saying he has plans to return, so I'm willing to bet he's going to return. So I'm back here again. I'm talking to Mistag. The Dorgashun Council wants to ask a favor of me. A lot of us people have been down here, you know, mining and intruding on them, but none of them have come up to the surface yet, so they want me to act as a guide for one of their people. Look, I'll be honest, your place is way cooler. Half the people you meet up there are just bots anyway. The other half are trying to scam you for everything you have. It's probably just best you stay down here, I gotta be honest. You know what? Maybe come up and then realize how good you have it down here, away from society. You know what? It is a good idea. Let's go give this guy a tour. Okay, there she is waiting. You must be the famous by release. Oh my god, Zanuck watches my movies. Why, yes, yes. That is I, by release. The one you've heard about. You ever heard of a golden gnome? I've got three of them. So yeah, we're gonna go on a tour, Zanuck. You excited? I'm giving Zanuck a set of ham robes since we're gonna infiltrate the hideout later. It's just a casual activity we wanted to do. Alright, let's get the tour started. This is the Lumbridge cook. He's a dumbass. This dude's trying to recruit Zanuck to do cook's assistant right now. If they're basic ingredients, why don't you already have them? Yeah, that's why I said the first thing, Zanuck. Hey, Duke, I brought a sweating, disgusting goblin into your castle. Thoughts? Zanuck, you have to go around the statue. Go one west and then walk into the room. You can't go through things or just teleport right next to me, you spooky, spooky, pasty fuck. God damn. Why did you both just bow facing me? Look at each other. What are you doing? Everyone I introduce Zanuck to is just gonna be extremely uncomfortable. It's a very weird thing I'm doing. All right, come on. Let me show you outside. It's beautiful out. The weather hasn't changed in 20 years. What's that? The giant light. That's the sun. We like to play a game where we look at it for 5 minutes at a time. You go first and then I'll go. Here's Hans. He tells people how old they are and then they get hacked. He's actually a nice guy. Let's go see Bob the Axe Boy. Bobby, my man. Get out of my shop. Get out. Oh my, what? We don't serve the likes of that thing in here? Jesus Christ, Bob.
That's not the Bob I know.
Don't come back, you filthy goblin. You are a bad person. Dude runs an axe shop just minding his own business, and his introduction to anything ever is just being the worst person we've ever met. You know what, Bob? Why don't we talk for a second? No one go in there. Father Eric, what's going on? What's a church and what's Holy Sarah Zanuck? First rule of anything ever, don't ask someone like this about what they believe in. You just bought us another 2 hours of being inside this building. Dude just talked our ear off just for us to say no thanks. Yeah, that sounds about right. Let me introduce you to one of the locals. We either kill him or steal from him. That's the only purpose they serve. Check this out. See that? No one cared about that. Not a single person in the world cared about what I just did. Isn't that awesome? I'm a good guy, Zanuck. Don't you forget it. Yeah, hold on a second. Why isn't this guy doing this? Isn't he the Lumbridge guide? He stands in a singular spot. He doesn't even roam around. I don't think this dude's given a single guide of Lumbridge his entire life. This town has to get it figured out. Are those goblins? I don't think we really need to talk to him. Don't try to bow. It's not gonna do anything. Look, we normally just send new guys to slaughter these dudes across the river. They're basically just taking up oxygen. They don't do anything for anyone. You can train on them if you want. I know you don't like war, but it's kind of fun. You should try it sometime. Zanuck is getting a souvenir right now. You're gonna carry a bucket and a hammer with you the rest of the tour? Why are you like this? Have you seen enough? Are we done? Okay, perfect. I guess we're gonna learn about the mark on her forehead. I was visiting Juna, the story snake. Oh, yeah, that snake ruined my entire fucking account. I hope I get ranging XP. That's stupid. Ever heard of runecrafting? The bowl shattered into a million pieces and cut my forehead. The end. Zanuck just got done roasting Father Eric for worshipping Sarah Dahmen, but believes that she's the chosen one. That's kind of hypocritical. Oh, hello, you're in ham robes. I guess that's our next destination. How is this disguise gonna work? If anyone believes you're a person, it will blow my fucking mind. I'm Zanuck. Oh, you dumb, dumb, stupid, stupid goblin. Shut the hell up. Zanuck ain't from around here. My whole city's overrun by goblins. Ah, that's a knee slapper, Zanuck. Keep up the wit. Draw all the attention to yourself. You'll survive this one. This dude said Sigmund and the leader are planning something big to wipe out the Dorgishan goblins. We gotta get some more intel. Hello, sir. I'm a new guy. I have a dagger. I hate things that aren't humans. They're the worst. What are all the plans? Can you please tell me? Come on. Dude, I'm gonna get myself killed. Is it really necessary? Level with me here. This guy would have assassinated me. He's the leader of a cult, bruh. What? I'm filming my television show right now. Don't bruh me. Just go. Just go. Jesus Christ. Alright, as I was saying, there's a trapdoor hidden by dirt. Dude, cave goblins must have better eyesight than humans. Yeah, they have better eyesight than us. Have you seen Zanuck's fucking eyes? They're as big as my head. Hopefully no one will see us in plain sight. Alright, what are we working with here? It's like a Metal Gear Solid type beat. Ordinary members aren't allowed down here. No, I'm allowed down here. Hey, where do you think you're going? Oh my god. That's what I'm talking about, Zanuck. Murder in cold blood. This is how we're gonna get whatever we want. Be quiet, just be quiet. Sir, you ever been quickscoped? Well, you have now. This dude's a sitting duck. Watch this. What was that noise? Oh my god. Okay, two more. I think this guy will just chase me. I'm just gonna make a dash for it. You're not allowed in here. Huh? Oh, goblin snipe. Zanuck is so cool. All right, there's just one left. We need to approach him from different directions, huh? So if I go this way, are you gonna like sprint around to the other side? Okay, that... Why? What the hell happened? I don't know why I thought Zanuck was gonna sprint around in 4 milliseconds to get the other side of him. I realize now that I have to go to the other side. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do that again. Also, herbal experience, so Pog champion. Also, now that I'm thinking about it, why couldn't I just take that last one out? I have a dragon dagger. I'm terrifying. I could take that dude out in one hit. I can't believe I have to do this all over. I'll be right back. Okay, wait here. Let's try this again. I'm gonna not dart out like a lunatic this time, and then you're gonna pop out. Actually, I'm still gonna dart out like a lunatic, but I'm doing it from this side now.
Sweet dreams, baby girl.
They definitely heard that guy scream right outside the door. We are fucked. We gotta do something. Whoa! And we are back in jail. Just another typical Monday. Hey, you know what could have happened to my goblin friend in this hideout full of people who want to kill goblins for fun? Oh, they were taking her out back? Oh, I'm sure she's fine. Why did I let this happen? Should I have not stopped Zanuck when she suggested we go to the ham hideout? Why did I take her here? Oh, fuck. God, life comes at you fast. One second, you're thriving. Then that guy just stepped on Zanuck. Okay, I need to come up with some sort of excuse because there's no way I'm getting off clean here. Being the ambassador of the Dorgishan and the one person they send me is dead now. This isn't looking too good for me. Are you okay? I guess I should have asked that first. Don't cry. I'm not crying. The mark on her forehead's glowing. I'm gonna go take her body to Juna, the account-ruining snake. Juna, take it. I don't want this. Zanuck's death was premature. The gods will allow it to be reversed. Okay, so apparently this goblin's coming back to life. Perfect. No one will ever know anything. I gotta collect 20 tears. I'm fine doing that as long as it gives me 0 XP. Okay, Juna, do your thing. Let's see what you got. All right, nothing out of the ordinary. Hey, Zanuck, welcome back. Is God real or what? All right, tell me what you heard. They built a tunnel to the cave goblins from Lumbridge. They're gonna use the river to wash away the goblins. They're building a big machine or something.
Death to the Dorgishan.
Oh, they said it. They said the quest. That's the one we're doing. Well, I guess we've gotta go stop those guys somehow. Is this a part of my tour experience? What am I doing at this point? Ooh, wait, here we go. What's it like being dead? It wasn't like anything. One moment, Sigmund and his thugs were, you know, and then suddenly I was down in the cave and you were here. There was nothing in between. Well, that doesn't help anything. Zanuck, do you know how to home teleport? We gotta go. Just draw a circle in the ground or something. I don't know how this thing works. Just do it. Okay, I'll just meet you there. Come on, Zanuck. We gotta go. Put your clothes back on. I spotted some ham dude over here. Zanuck, you need your clothes. You shouldn't have died.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I doubt it. Okay. I don't know. What are you thinking? I'm gonna hide her in the crate. Get in there. Nice. That guy just saw you do that, but nope. No goblin in here. It's me, box guy. Excuse me. All right, now we've got to deal with Sigmund. Hey, you sack of shit. I brought my dagger. I'm dangerous and deadly. I've been waiting years to kill Sigmund. The day I saw his mustache was the day I knew I was gonna strike him down, and now I have my chance. Sigmund's praying melee. There's no way pray melee works against me. I'm sorry. I gotta be honest. This prayer's working pretty fucking well right now, and I don't like it. There we go. He switched to range. Zanuck's dumping tens on Sigmund like it's nothing. She kind of nutty. Curse you, by release, and your goblin friend. What is this, a Scooby-Doo episode? What kind of fucking exit was that? He must have had a ring of life. Oh, mash the machine? Okay. Let's get out of here and wrap this thing up. Welcome back, Zanuck. What have you to report? Zanuck, do me a favor. Leave out the whole you died and then came back to life thing. Okay, she just said that we stopped the danger, which I guess is true, but I don't know if we'd have. By release, we're in your debt. Yes, $1 billion will be fine. Zanuck taught me how to use the Dorgishan crossbow. That's what I'm talking about. And that is quest complete. 217 quest points, entry to Ham storerooms, entry to Dorgish Khan. The most important thing here is I can use a Dorgishan crossbow. A lot of people were telling me, Jim, you could have used that thing back when Lost Tribe was completed. Well, ladies and gentlemen, here's why I'm smarter and better than you. In the current state of the game, yes, you can buy a Dorgishan crossbow after you complete the Lost Tribe. But guess what? This is by release, baby. The Lost Tribe came out on May 31st, 2005. The Dorgishan crossbow came out on June 21st, 2006. The crossbow did not, in fact, come out until this quest. But now this quest is done, and we are the proud owner of a Dorgishan crossbow, which means I will not bankrupt myself to train range. It's about to get crazy. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's our first big unlock of the episode, and now for debatably the biggest unlock of the entire series. Let's go unlock ourselves some fucking fairy rings. July 11th, 2006, quest number 108, A Fairy Tale Part 2, Kira Queen. This is a big, big quest, ladies and gentlemen. From the official news post, in this week's new quest, the player will unlock the magic of the fairy rings, giving them access to the biggest transport network in the game so far. And what that means for us, folks, is we're about to be just a little more attractive. We're in Drainer Village, we're talking to Martin, the master farmer. We're telling him we've solved all of his problems. His crop should be growing normally now. We took care of the tangle root, we saved Xanaris also. All of his farming problems completely okay now. And also, this is the biggest pig I've ever seen in my life. He said he's gonna go plant some seeds and test my game theory. So I'm gonna go twiddle my thumbs for 5 minutes and I'll be right back. Martin, you must be the slowest gardener in the world. Why am I returning with this aggression? Martin is pissed off. I guess the farming problems of crops dying has not been solved, but it has worsened. He's telling me people are gonna find me with pitchforks and probably dragon scimitars and whips. Oh, look at a little pig. But I guess I'm gonna go investigate and see what the hell's going on. Fair enough, and the queen should be in here.
Oh my God. God. Somebody done trashed this joint. I don't like this. I don't like this at all.
Let's see what the fairy godfather has to say about this. Dude's just cursing me in Italian or something. I can't read this. Just did a whole lesson on Rosetta Stone in Italian. I'm pretty sure he's saying to go use the fairy rings over there. The language barrier fucking blows. I'm just gonna figure it out, I guess. And I gotta be honest, Fat Rocco here is looking slim as shit. But on the bright side of things, I'm talking to the coordinator here, and she's telling me exactly how to use fairy rings. This is it. I can back out now. Take advantage of the transport system. Leave this whole dilemma behind. But I'm not gonna do that. Cause as most of you know, I'm built different. And we're getting to the bottom of this. I have unlocked fairy rings. This is a huge moment for me. I gotta tell someone. I'm impatient. I'm not gonna wait for all my comments congratulating me on my big achievement. I need to tell someone now. Gentlemen?
Yeah?
I have unlocked the fairy ring system.
I'm so proud.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Dude.
Just wanted to let you know.
I'm so proud of you.
It's not a big deal. Also, you sound like you're faking it.
No, I'm so proud.
Okay, I'm just making sure. You just kind of sound not very sincere. This is a big deal for me.
Jimmy, I know it's a big deal. I just...
Okay, I'm just...
It's like...
I just like a little
it's
more...
It's just like one of those things, you
enthusiasm.
Know? Like you're just so good at the game that I feel like you need more crutches than you do helping hands. You know what I mean?
What is that even? That's not even a sentence. What did you just say to me?
I'm returning to the crime scene for a little more investigation. There's a certificate here. Just some stupid fairy university degree. Worthless piece of paper.
Oh, I can study it. Oh, I gotta be honest. I don't really know what to make of this.
The chef says they've seen similar inscribings behind the cosmic altar.
I'm gonna go see what she's talking about.
So this part stumped me, but this plaque right here says cosmic rune altar. If you use these symbols to unscramble what's on the back of this certificate, it reads the Godfather attacked us. We have fled to safety. If you're loyal to Her Majesty, find us by using the coordinates AIR, DLR, DJQ, AJS. So let's go find the Queen.
Our very first fairy ring.
We've got to teleport to those four coordinates back to back, and we should end up in her hiding place. First one, AIR. Next one, DLR, DJQ, and finally, AJS. We're in.
Well, there's the Queen. Not looking too good.
Once we brought the Godfather the magic secateurs, he kept them for himself, so we had no way to revive the Queen. He started kidnapping people, hiring bodyguards, and basically taking over the entire city. And apparently now he's hired orcs. First things first, we have to get the magical secateurs back for the Godfather. I'm just gonna pickpocket him, hiding in plain sight. Bada boom, bada bing, you know?
What, did you feel something?
Oh, there's the orcs he hired. Kind of sucks we can't attack them. They're just bashing their own heads with their axes.
Yeah, keep up the good work.
She's using the secateurs to try to revive the Queen, and it did not work. We need to get a potion of magic essence. We have to gather a star flower, and then we need to get a Gorax claw. And that should make a cool-ass potion to bring her back to life. We have to travel to different dimensions to get those things.
So let's go.
We're going to the star flower dimension first. Whenever I go to pick the star flower, I need 49 farming. I've only got 46. So I brought a garden pie. Because if I could bypass 3 farming levels, no matter the scenario, I'm gonna do that. The cosmic being person told me that starflowers grow here every minute, and they also die every minute. It's a weird dimension.
Oh, there they are.
They're growing and then they're dying. Kind of quirky. Alright, took a bite of my garden pie, and there's our starflower. Now to get the Gorax claw. Oh god, these things don't look fucking terrifying. If I ever want to get the dragon square shield, this is definitely gonna be the place to go. These things have 100% chance to roll the rare drop table. Maybe one day.
Okay, there's the claw. Let's make this potion.
Dude, how do I miss these things? I need 57. I'm at 56.
I could just buy a Greenman's Ale from this guy. And that's a +1 Herblore boost.
And there's our magic essence.
It's time to save the Queen.
Dude, this is gonna be a classic Prince Charming move.
Hello, my Queen.
Ah, yes.
What happened? Why do I feel so awful? I didn't kiss you or anything. That was a joke. I just dumped the potion on top of you.
We're breaking the news to the Queen about the Godfather taking over. He lured her into the Tanglefoot's lair and then knocked her out. A complete shit show.
She was about to unleash hell and we're like, why don't we chill out? There's a lot of orcs. People are gonna die if you do this.
But, we did it. We have finished Fairy Tale Part 2. Complete access to fairy rings. We get some XP and we're good ass guys.
I've been waiting for that one for a long time.
Now that we have fairy rings, the possibilities are endless. It truly changed the way that we get to play the game. And god damn it, this is only the beginning. Let's get after it.
There they go, my law runes depleted. Teleporting around, my energy deleted. 5 years of walking and running, this shit is such a shame. But the rings around the world are about to change the game. Went to fairyland in the dawn, here was plotting. The queen gone, acting like he had forgotten. I smelled the bullshit all over that reaction. I investigated, the queen was calling for extraction. It was up to me to free the Xanarus nation. Draymond staff in my hand, got codes for locations. Boss about to learn some political relations.
An offer you can't refuse,
no negotiation. Coast, got the codes on me. Goddamn, I feel so free. I'm flying light, I got some wings. Cause I got these fairy rings.
Godfather dressed clean and looks like a winner whale. Nice wings, dog, you kinda look like Tinkerbell. I cured the queen, you know I'm all about my business. I can't wait to find a boss and not leave a witness. But that's for another day, now let me say it. This to change the game, so now it's time to play it. Rings around the world, what a beautiful creation. Typing in the codes like a locker combination. What a fucking dream, who the hell needs a rune? Now we rock a Draymond staff in a circle of mushrooms. Look at us go, can't believe the moves we're making. Every code is a trip like we're hallucinating. A part of the process, a journey through time. The progress here tells me everything will be fine. What a milestone, but the climb is yet to end. Now it's time to grind, so by release can strike again.
Coast, got the codes on me. Goddamn, I feel so free. I'm flying light, I
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. The next episode is going to be pretty different than all the other ones. I don't want to go into too much detail. All I'll say is there's a lot of content I did not get the chance to touch that are not quests. I'm going to be delving into it on my Twitch while recording for the next episode. So make sure you guys have my Twitch. You'll see when I'm going live and you can see by release in action. Other than that, I won the 2 Golden Dome nominations you guys got me up for. I made a video about it on my Twitter. I'll link it below. Just wanted to thank you guys here as well. I also want to give a shout out to my buddy Tal. He masters and does a lot of reworking on the songs that I make. His artist name is Echoes. He makes great music. Go check him out. That's all I've got for now. Hope to catch some of you guys on Twitch. See you later.